What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to Bald Man Reacts. I'm going to get one more in tonight, and then I'm going to call it. It was between Duran Gray and the Gazette, and I will get into the Duran Gray track tomorrow morning over the first thing I do. We're going to get into the Gazette and the track Duh. This is coming to Clearham once again. Thank you. Been looking forward to getting back to these guys. The first track I did was really, really good, and I was very happy with it. So, let's go ahead and get into it. The band is the Gazette. The track is to you. And here we go. Really remind me of early 2000s polished new metal. Big chorus, big chorus. Playing a hollow body, huh. Or a semi-hollow. Nice. I like that guitar harmony there. Nice counterpoint. His voice sounds so good. I love the passion and conviction I feel like he's delivering his vocals. Not a hollow body, it's just a less ball shape. Slick. Awesome. That was the Gazette. That was the Gazette. That was dear. That was damn good. That was really good. These guys are really polished. They've got a great sound. The fact that that's live, I'm sure there might be a little bit of tweaking afterwards in the studio, but man, that sounds so good. It's so polished. It's so crisp. The guitar and the bass tone sound fantastic. The drums are punchy. They've got really catchy riffs, both heavy and the melodics. They have big hooks, really big chorus hooks. They're singable, and I don't know Japanese. And so I can imagine that if you are a Japanese speaker, they're even better. One of my best friends many years ago likened stuff like that to a candy bar. It's got that crunchy outer exterior and that sugary sweet nougat in the center. And when I hear stuff like this, it's exactly what I think of. It's got that heavy, hard, punchy main riff. It's got these sugary, sweet, soaring choruses. And I just get hooked. You know, it's fun. It feels good. It's wonderful and pleasant to listen to. And you just want more of it. I don't even know what he's singing, but I believe him. He's just got that kind of conviction and passion and charisma in his vocal delivery. And it just sounds good. So, great stuff. Great request, Clearin. As usual, you have not steered me wrong. And I've been looking forward to getting back to these guys. I need to get to more of them. I think there is some more on the list. There might not be enough, though. So, if I've got any more Gazette fans out there that want to give more Gazette to do, I want to get there because I'm really impressed. I really enjoy these guys, and they are a lot of fun. So, give me more. Feed the beast. Feed the channel. Thank you guys so much. Thank you so much for being here. Hope you're having a great new year, starting everything off. Hope it went well for you. This is going to be the last one for me tonight. I will open up the ball game tomorrow with Duren Gray and some Old 80. I will see you then. Have a wonderful night. You have been awesome. I have been Bald Man. Keep headbanging and be excellent to each other.